You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Monday forecast. Going to be a chilly one today, and by the evening, we won't have had much warming. Temperatures into the 30s all throughout the day. A little bit of extra cloud cover coming in during the second half of the afternoon. That will actually completely dissipate by the overnight. That will allow temperatures to get back into the 20s tonight along the coastline, teens for the inland areas. So it is going to be a fairly cool start to the day tomorrow again, but we'll start to see those temperatures come around to the 40s for Tuesday. Late in the day is when we start to see that cloud cover coming in ahead of that next storm system. Comes in pretty quickly out of the southwest. As we get that southwesterly flow, we'll increase the temperatures and increase the cloud cover. First batch of rain may come in early in the evening when temperatures are still on the cool side in those mountain valleys. So we could have a little bit of freezing rain here and there, especially in those typical areas that get the cold air drainage during the overnight. The rest of the areas will get rain as we move through Wednesday morning, and that will continue on and off through Wednesday, potentially ending as snow on Thursday. On the water today, we do have a northeast wind shifting to out of the south at 5 to 10 knots. These will be at 2 to 4 feet. High temperatures today, of course, we've been talking about it, fairly cool, mid-30s as your daytime highs, mid-20s as the overnight low. 8-day forecast shows those temperatures hang into the 40s for the next few days. The possibility of our storm system leaving us with a few snowflakes Thursday.